man, it's been going. It's been really good, to be honest with you. I think that it's been a real milestone, a real accomplishment. I mean, I commend Romeo and Pete, you know, for putting their money up and doing it independent, without the studios. And we filmed it about a year ago. And you know, I played a part, Big Cookie, which is a memorable character. So basically, it's kind of like, if for those who remember the first I got the hook up, you know, you had T-Lay, which is Tiny Lister, Debo. He played T-Lay. So I basically play his nephew in the movie. So I'm kind of taking the torch of the bully, you know, in the movies. And but the movie's done phenomenal. I mean, you know, it came out last, I think last week. I think it was on the 11th or 12th or something like that of July. And we end up, you know, we end up beating some major studio movies per screen average. You know what I mean? So a lot of people was hating, you know, when the movie came out, man. And, you know, just to kind of touch on that for a second, man, it's like I had to explain to people that they, you know, people was looking at the movie through the wrong lens. You know what I mean? Like, they didn't understand that the movie was stylized. And it was tailored for the new generation. You know, that's why we had social media celebrities in there. You know what I mean? So, you know, a lot of people were complaining like, oh, you know, I felt like I couldn't follow it. It didn't make sense. But what you have to understand, it was almost like the people 30 and over didn't get it. You know, so it's almost like you have these Instagram clips strung together, but still to tell a story. Because that's how the youngsters, you know, that's how their attention span is modulated now. You know what I mean? So, you know, I noticed that, you know, my kids and younger, you know, the younger crowd, like, they love it. They die laughing because they just want to be entertained. You know what I'm saying? So I think it was kind of, we got some backlash from the older crowd who, you know, everybody want to be Siskel and Ebert all of a sudden. Everybody want to be film critics and shit. And everybody turn into Spike Lee, you know. And nevertheless, though, we silenced the haters. You know what I mean? We came out. We the number one urban comedy, you know, in America right now. Like I said, we beat out Stuber. We beat out a couple movies, but namely the movie Stuber with Bautista. And it's a major studio movie, you know what I'm saying? So we winning right now. And that movie, if people haven't seen it, it's available in theaters. They're opening more theater doors as the movie's performing. It's available on Vudu, Amazon, iTunes. I think we were like number 3 or 4 on iTunes. You know, so we killing right now. It's on every platform on demand, whatever.